Of the puzzle, the glass, and it wouldn't fit in my car. Well, not in, it wouldn't fit in the boot, and so we have to put it here.
Yeah. Is Jedi the dad? Right, I was at B&Q today. I've been going on and out of there the past few days. I feel so ill though. Dude, as you know, is recently potty trained. We were in B&Q, and before he didn't really tell you that he needed the toilet, if you were out, he would have just went. But he's getting very good now at saying, "Mommy, I need a toilet." And then we have to run round looking for a toilet very quickly. So he told me in B&Q, "Mommy, I need the toilet." And I was like, "Oh, thank God they told me." And I was running around looking for a staff, trying to find the toilets. And as I was asking a staff, "Look, where's your toilets?" And he says, "Well, they're only for babies and for, you know, disabled people." And I was like, "Baby." And he's like, yeah, no, that's okay. So he says, "Do you want to follow me and I'll show you where they are?" And I was like, "Where the hell's Jude? Jude's not here. Has he one too? I'm pretty sure I came in the three." And where is he? He's in the display bathroom, pants pulled down, trying to get on the toilet. I'm so glad. Mommy, stuck. I'm so glad that he couldn't get on it, because it was only a pee, but still. Right. Because of the mistake we made with the wood not being quite level.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
We decided to put something underneath the glass to kind of raise it up a bit. And it doesn't make that much of a difference if the glass is up. So we were thinking about the wee rubber, like hard kind of silicone door buffer things for like cupboards and stuff, but I couldn't find any that seemed to be a good size. But I was told that I could actually use silicone put silicone into a dot like shape, and then wait till it dries and then use that. But I got these, so they're like I think they would be good under the glass because they're soft. So if that's not high enough, we can double it, but it's going to be cut into a smaller circle. So cable ties, because mice go through really, really small holes, so it's good to cable tie things together. I got industrial strength Velcro. Oh, I can't wait to play with this. I can hang stuff up in their cage using this. Water bowls. If you've got an enclosure like that and you need to fit like a water bottle, do you know the ones they drink out of? Now, I usually use a wee dish, and I'm going to be using the water bottle too. I like to have both just in case the water bottle doesn't work, because I've had like that problem in the past with other animals. So, and anything else, I can use that instead of using up a pile of room with putting up shelves and stuff. Now, I needed hooks. Do you know like the hook with like the C and you press in and clip? I needed there, but I needed them quite small because the mesh is really thin. It's only 6mm by 6mm, and like the wee hole. And I'm not going to be able to get any hooks to hook onto that. So what I'm going to have to do is actually if there's a clip on it, I'll take the clip off it. But with the thing that's kind of like the bit of material, I can stick it through the hole and then clip it, and then the clip is stopping it from falling down the hole. So I got steel wire to make my own hooks because I couldn't find any suitable. So. No, don't lean on the glass. Look, see? There she is there.
I hear you. I want to win. I.
It'll be really cool just like having this in my room because it means that I can just sit and watch and enjoy it all. I added this wee spinner thing because I wasn't actually sure where to put it, and I don't know whether that's the right place to put it. If it's not, I'm going to have to think of something, but Pip really loves them, so I got her a bigger one. The smaller one was just too small. What do you think? Do you think it was worth the wait? I think Poppy, Opie and Pip think so. This is like a wee private bedroom I added. Although most of the places there's like loads of, like if Pip needs some like alone time from the other two, there's plenty of places like she can just go and hide. Hope she noticed it. Oh, she's, I think she's put a corner now, she's excited. They love cheese puffs, they're not even eating them because they're that excited, they just want to explore. And Pip hasn't squeaked once. Nope, no squeaking. Poppy teases her though. They're not fighting. Pip is just being a drama queen.